Well, I've got a lot of great memories there at the Rose Bowl. I can't imagine a better setting for football, whether it's college or professional, whatever it may be, than there at the Rose Bowl. To me, it's been majestic every time I've stepped foot on there. We won a lot of games there when I was in college, and then, you know, my favorite memory is my first Super Bowl championship was there, was played there at the Rose Bowl, and it was like slipping on a comfortable pair of jeans for me to be able to run out there and play on that field where I'd had so many great memories in college, and then to play such an important game for me professionally. It's a night I'll never forget.